Hello everyone. Welcome back to the Universe Sandbox channel. I'm glad to see you on a new video in which we place all the planets of the solar system in one orbit around the sun, located in the Earth's habitable zone. The solar system is an incredibly interesting place, full of various planets and space objects. In this video, we will imagine that all the planets are in the same orbit, located at an equal distance from the sun, in which there is a habitable zone.
Don't forget to like this video and subscribe, and put the bell icon so you don't miss new videos.
To do this, we use the various tools available in the space simulator to move each planet into the correct orbit. We set the sun in the center and then move the planet so that they are in the same orbit. In doing so, we make sure that each planet is in the habitable zone, where the temperature allows the existence of life. As we move each planet into a new orbit, we find that many factors begin to affect the system. The gravitational forces of various planets begin to interact with each other, which leads to changes in the orbit of each planet. In this video, you will see incredible space landscapes, and also find out what consequences can arise if all the planets are in the same orbit in the habitable zone. Enjoy the amazing beauty of space with us.
Don't forget to like this video and subscribe, and put the bell icon so you don't miss new videos.